Here. Nigga, this ain't no eighth. What you mean?
Kayleon, I don't feel right about this. I'm ready to go home.
Baby, chill. I ain't no damn fool. Measure that shit again. Nigga, stop being a pussy and just buy the shit.
Nigga, who you calling a pussy? What's wrong, Ma? $500 light bill. Ma, I'll help out. I'll get a job after school or something. I'll do something. Stay away from that boy. Mama, Kayleon is a good dude.
Surprise.
Kay, what are you doing? Do you know what my mama would do to me if she found you in here with me?
What you acting so scared for?
I'm pregnant.
Hey, Samantha, baby. I just wanted to come apologize. I know I was a little harsh on you earlier.
It's fine, Mama. I understand.
I know. I just don't want you going down the same path that I went down, okay? I love you, okay?
I love you, too. I love you, too.
All right. Get you some rest, baby. Where are you going at 6:30 in the morning on a Saturday?
I will be back.
Mama know you leaving?
No. What you gonna do, snitch on me again? If Mama asks, tell her I went to Brittany's house for breakfast, okay?
Well, I'm hungry.
Okay, I'll bring you something back.
I know you're going to go see that boy. Don't let Mama find out.
Mind your fucking business.
Ooh-wee. All right, girl, I am clocking out. Okay, sign here. Okay.
These the new sign-in sheets?
Yeah, girl, it's bullshit. You don't even have to say nothing.
I know.
All right.
Are you gonna enjoy your night?
Girl, it's 7 o'clock in the morning.
All right. You all right?
I'm fine.
Are you all right? Come on, you can be honest with me.
I'm fine.
I know, baby. I know.
I just want justice for my son. I don't know what happened. I just got a call saying that I needed to.
I'm so sorry. My prayers are honestly going out to you and your family.
I just want to know why. No human being deserves this. I wouldn't wish this feeling on nobody. I don't mean to put my pity on you, but...
You know what? Here. I'm gonna write my number down. And I need you to use it, okay? Please, use it. You can come by my house anytime.
I promise I will.
God bless you, baby. So what did you call me over here for me to just watch you play the game? You need to talk to me.
What's wrong with you? Look, what's going on? You need to talk to me. I don't like this whole silent treatment thing. If this relationship is ever going to work, we're going to have to learn how to communicate. Because, you know...
What the fuck, Kaylion?
What?
What the fuck? I thought you were clean.
You kept a secret from me, and now I'm keeping one from you. Not anymore. I guess you know now. You don't know nothing about me. That night Tevin died, you know that shit playing my mind every single day.
Mine too, but you need to put that down. You need to stop, or I'm gonna leave. I'm out of here.
You gonna leave?
I'm not doing this. I'm not about to sit here and watch you do that.
Go. Just like everybody else. Just like everybody else. I'm used to it. What you looking like that for?
Okay. I won't leave. But stop. Don't do that no more, okay? Please. You hurt my feelings when you... You hurt my feelings when you do that.
Okay. But since you're staying, I might as well tell you the truth.
What do you mean?
I killed Tevin.
No, you didn't. Stop saying that. Stop.
I did. I set him up. That nigga owed me $958. He stole it from me. He owed me it.
Who are you? You are a monster.
Don't call me that.
You're a monster.
You don't know. Don't call me that. But we gonna be good. It's gonna get the only way my mind is gonna get back straight is when you have my baby.
I'm leaving.
Where are you going?
Don't come touch here. Me. You think I'm gonna have your baby? Are you acting like this? No, I'm not having your baby.
I'm sorry. Samantha.